I prefer the word progressive, which has a real American meaning, going back to the progressive era at the beginning of the 20th century. I consider myself a modern progressive.